yesterday, dolphin mothers leave a slipstream for their babies to follow. And some slipstreams from submarines go up the slipstream for the mother and then go out the slipstream. And then the baby sometimes follows it. And then a lot of the time, when they follow a submarine, the submarine normally goes up to the beach, and the dolphin baby can't breathe, and then the submarine realizes it was his slipstream. And it takes it back to her mother.
Quite funny, isn't it?
Stephanie. Bye, Stephanie.